the golden droppings. There was a special bird who lived on the mountains. When her droppings fell, they turned into gold. One day, a hunter saw the droppings changing into gold. He was amazed. He set a trap and caught the poor bird. The hunter gifted the bird to the king. The enchanted king asked his courtiers to treat the bird as a royal bird. Suddenly, one of the king's ministers asked, "How can a bird's dropping turn into gold? How can you trust a hunter? I advise you to release the bird and punish the hunter." The king, trusting the minister, asked his guards to arrest the hunter and release the bird. No sooner had the bird been freed, she discharged her droppings, which turned into gold. Realizing he had made a mistake, the king ordered his guards to catch the bird. But the bird flew away, never to be caught again.